Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I made this edible slime. All you need for this is bubble gum and coconut oil. So let's get started. Okay, I did put it in the microwave for 30 seconds, so you do need to put it in for 30 seconds. And that's all. You put some coconut oil and it becomes slime. Very easy, 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 easy to do.